this A is equal to one set given, and within set the elements are 1, 2. This set is an element. This set is an element. 5 also an element. Which of the following statements are incorrect and why? Number 1, 3, 4 subset of A. This is a set 3, 4. 3, 4, this is an element, not set. You see, inside the set 3, 4, this is a set, but this is an element. This is not subset. So this is incorrect. Next, number 2, 3, 4, this is a set, and here this set is an element. So this is element of A, and here it is written element of A. So this is correct. Now number 3, this is an element and form a set. So this is a set, subset of A. This is also correct, because this is one element. You see, this is one element and this element form a set, because third second bracket given outside. So this is a set form and taking one element from here. So this is subset of A. This is also correct. Next, number 4, 1 element of A. See, 1 element of A, it is correct. So it is correct. Now number 5, 1 subset of A. 1 is not a set. If set, then it should second bracket there, but here second bracket is not there. So this is one element. This is an element of A, not subset of A. So this is incorrect. Next, number 6, 1, 2, 5. So 1, 2, 5. So it form a set here. This set is subset of A. It is correct. Next, number 7. 7 is 1, 2, 5 element of A. 1, 2, 5. This is actually a set. This is not element of A. So this is incorrect. Then number 8, 1, 2, 3, this is subset of A. 1, 2, 3 is not there. 3 is not there an element. So this is not a subset. So this is incorrect. Then number 9, 5 element of A. 5 is not there written, you see. 5 is not there inside second bracket. So this is also incorrect. Then number 10, 10 is 5 subset of A. Yes, 5 is subset of every set. So this is correct. Now number 11, 11 is 5 is a set. 5 is a set. But if you give here third bracket, then it will be one set where inside the set one element, that is 5, but that is not here. 5 is not here. So how that will be a set? So this is also incorrect. That's all.